So this is going to be like the fourth or I don't know how many times I have been shooting this video, and I need my sunglasses because today is really sunny outside. I'm in Ibis, Sfax, it's southern Tunisia, and today I want to talk about what should Twitter do in order to keep with the competition. Twitter is a very, very awesome social media network that have been using since 2007. Basically, Twitter, they have the basic application, which is the web app that everybody uses in the browser. It's really useful, but you are limited to use one account per session. You have to log out and then log in again to be able to use another account. The mobile app is very flexible. You can use many accounts as you wish, but you have to switch from another account to another, which is not a problem. TweetDeck is awesome. It used to be very, very useful because you can tweet with several accounts at once. That's something you can't do anymore for some reason. And Periscope is one of the best streaming platforms that have been ahead to Facebook. It was released, I think, in 2013. It's really great. It's used for, you know, coverage events and so on, even for gaming. I use also for gaming. But today, April 2019, Twitter needs evolution. It needs to give its community more tools. Today, Facebook, they did release a new tool for managing the content. You know, it's as simple as once you upload a video, you can use it, you can publish it in many pages at the same time with no hassle. You don't have to re-upload it many times because, you know, for people like myself, I'm a social media trainer. I also manage a lot of social networks. I need to share the content more than once in more than one page or one Twitter account. The best tool to do that right now should be Hootsuite, which is a third-party tool, which is really, really fine, really fair. It's a bit expensive, but it does the job, which is great. But today, I think that Twitter has to listen to its community, it has to evolve, it has to offer more tools, it has to be more flexible, it has to listen to its audience, because, you know, the competition is harsh, and digital marketers, politicians, activists, YouTubers, they need more features in the application. For example, Twitter has no feature for gaming, besides the fact that you can stream gaming through Periscope, which is fine, but that's not enough. The verification process, which has been stopped for some reason, has been one of the main features in Twitter and has to be simplified, has to be explained, because right now it's like the same, you know, case for LinkedIn. It's a mystery. You have to, for Twitter at least, you have to apply to be verified, and then you get a yes or no, which is fine. I did want the process once. I didn't have the positive reply. I'm at 40k worth of followers, but for some reason they said no, and they didn't say why. The other thing is that there are no dedicated tools for, you know, for professionals slash corporations slash, you know, pro users, which is a huge, huge part of the community that are using Twitter on a daily basis. And I have, you know, there are a lot of ideas, there are a lot of ways to give Twitter a boost that is needed in 2019. There is a lot of competition. There is a growing community. There is a growing number of tools for the other platforms, even for Snapchat. And Twitter seems not to be following, which is some kind of, you know, deception for us users who have been using Twitter for a long time and who are willing to keep on going. But at some time, when the Twitter listens to those people that are making Twitter the number one platform on the internet. No, technically, it's not. It's, I think it's fourth or fifth, but It can gain you know, a rank if it does do more attention to the you know the features or the tools that people need. And if you are following me and you have features or anything you want to see in Twitter, you know, tell me about it. I'm gonna write down an article very soon. I'm gonna try to get rich and reach out to Twitter and help my beloved community, help my beloved platform. And that's it. Thank you for listening. And finally, I made it this video. And I'll see you very soon.